What is up, everybody, and welcome back to another unboxing video. This time we have the new iPad for 2018. Or it isn't quite new anymore, but it was released here in March, and it is the cheapest one of the new iPads you can get right now. And I'm upgrading for this bad boy. That's an iPad mini 2 I have had since 2013, so I just got it when it was released, and it's almost 5 years old, and that can definitely be felt right now. I want to make a comparison with this one later in the video, but let's first unbox the main attraction here, the iPad 2018. And you can see here there's iPad on the side, the Apple logo and some weird stuff from the store there, and the iPad logo here and the Apple logo there. And here you can see it's the iPad 6th generation with Wi-Fi and 32 gigabytes of memory, or hard drive, or storage, or what you can call it. But let's get this fancy little knife out. And for those of you that want to know, it's a Stanley knife, and it's very fancy. So let's just do like all other YouTubers do and cut the plastic here to make this a very immersive. Oh, it fails. Anyways, we just open it this way, wrap all that plastic away. And this is, by the way, the space gray version. It's been a long time since I had a black version of an iPad or iPhone. So, and there you have it. That is the iPad, the main attraction, but let's just see what we're getting else here. And if you have unboxed an iPad or an iPhone before, it should be very familiar. You're getting your power cable here so you can charge it or transfer photos or something to your computer. And you're getting this little pamphlet guide here, and of course a power adapter. And this is Denmark, so it looks like this. And this is very good for charging your iPhone also, if you haven't tried that yet. It charges way faster. Let's get that away, and let's see what we get here. It should also be very familiar to any other unboxings. What is this? Is it so? No, it's maybe just some. Okay. So we're getting some startup guides here in a lot of different languages, and we are getting some Apple stickers, and we are getting some warning things here. So that is it. Let's just put that to the side, and let's put this to the side, and let's take a look at the iPad. Oh, I love that sound. So here you have it, and it has the touch, finger touch, and two speakers here downstairs. And it has a camera here and power button, volume up and down. And yeah, that's about it. I mean, it also has the front facing camera. So the main difference between this and the iPad Pro is that the bezels on this is not slimmer, and it's a 9.7 inch screen, but it has an A10 chip in it, so it should be very fast. And I wanna boot this up and make a comparison video with my iPad mini so you can see how big of an upgrade this is. So see you there. So now we have unboxed these devices, and we are ready to test them out. And this is of course the iPad mini 2, and this is the iPad 2018 9.7 inch screen. So let's start out to see the CPU test here, and you can already see it open up quite faster than the iPad mini. And we are making some CPU benchmark, and I won't let you see it through, so I just start it and skip it through to the end. And before that, you can see that in the iPad Mini 2 we have an Apple A7 chip on 1.3 GHz, and in the iPad 2018 we have the Apple A10 Fusion 2.32 GHz, and the memory on the iPad Mini 2 is 1 GB, and it's almost 2 GB here on the iPad 2018. So let's run this benchmark and let's see you when it's finished. So we are finally finished, and it took almost 1.5 minutes more for the iPad Mini 2 to finish this benchmark test, and you can see the clear difference here. On the iPad Mini 2, you got a single core score on 1269, where on the iPad 2018, we got a single core score on 3558, and that is a lot of a difference. It's over twice as fast in the single core score as the iPad Mini 2. And if we look at the multi-core, it's almost 3 times as fast as the iPad Mini 2, where the iPad Mini 2 scores 2,163 on the multi-score, multi-core score, and the iPad 2018. I'm always gonna say iPad Air all the time, but the iPad 2018 is scoring 5,925 on the multi-core score. So now let's go to the GFX bench and see what we are scoring here. So it had to download something, but I think we can start it now. So let's see what it shows here. I think I will just skip to the results so you don't have to see all this. So now we have finished this GPU test, and as you can see here, the result speaks for itself. The iPad Air 2018 is much faster than the iPad Mini 2, and that is of course no surprise at all, but you can see here the frames are way higher on the newer iPad here. And yeah, as I said, this is not a surprise at all. Of course, this iPad Mini 2 is 5 years old, so it should be slower. Anyways, that was it for this video. I hope you enjoyed, and I apologize for the setup not being that great, but it's all I have right now, so I think it's fun to do these unboxings and test videos of new tech gear and stuff. So yeah, I hope you will bear with me, and I hope you enjoyed this video. Anyways, I will recommend this new iPad 2018. I have used it a lot by now, and it's very, very good. If you don't have the money for the iPad Pro, this is a very good alternative. I mean, there's something about the screen that is better on the iPad Pro, of course, because of it is laminated directly. But other than that, this is a very great iPad for a great price, so I can definitely recommend it. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, please give a like and subscribe. Have a nice day. Bye.